That's a choke?
Yeah. And Hondas are always a little finicky starting up. I left it cold so you could see.
Oh, yep. Start yeah. Light. So this is on?
That's on. That's off.
Okay. So you just need it to get it started.
Yeah, this one runs. This is fun to drive.
I like the sound.
Yeah, I like the...
I know for a 450, it actually goes pretty good.
Have you ever driven a 550 or a 750?
I used to race Hayabusas.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay. That's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. What about the CB550s and 750s?
Bikes and blah, blah, blah. And, you know, it took like 2 months of talking to the guy to even let him allow me to go there.
Oh, yeah?
So finally, we, you know, and then we became friends and blah, blah, blah. So I bought all 12 bikes. He bought them all brand new. And I sold off the 10 I didn't want. I mean, these... There was just some high, you know.
Yeah, I saw some of your older sales too.
Ninja style shit that I got nothing to do with.
Yeah.
So these are the two I like the best. And so that one that you're looking, the 450, I put. What did I do? Petcock. I did the new brand new battery. I put. Did that do air cleaners on that? No air cleaners on that one because they were good. I rebuilt the carbs, adjusted all the valves, and the front brake was kind of a bitch because I wasn't going to give up this handle.
Yeah.
And in order to buy, you can see the color difference.
Yeah.
This is the original cap, but this is a different master cylinder, new lines, new switch, and on the caliper... it's a new caliper, but I bought new lines.
Yeah.
So.
Not OEM.
No, I'm not spending $800.
Yeah.
It was stupid. They wanted $800 for this and the master cylinder.
Oh, wow.
So then I had to machine this piece out to get this handle to fit properly. So I machined all that and did all that. So now, you know, the color difference, it is what it is.
Yeah.
I wasn't spending $800.
This is all stock. Right here,
old, it looks like this, getting it's all OEM stuff, and I wanted to keep it that way.
Yeah,
but the turn signals, brake lights, indicator lights, it all works. This one runs and rides nice.
Have you ever had to do the fork seal?
I have done nothing other than what I just told you.
Nice.
I changed the oil, put new plugs in it.
Okay.
I put battery tender cable on it.
Nice.
I'm pretty sure this one has the tool kit under there. Wanna go outside, buddy? Okay. Wanna go outside, take
the shit? I think so. This one's nice. This one's the Super Hawk, right?
This is the Super Hawk.
This one's super cool too.
It is. I like both of these, but I've got a couple Harleys, and I just told myself, oh, I'll ride them, and then I ain't gonna ride them. I really like this bike. This bike, that's a piece of shit.
Oh, really?
They ride horrible.
They do?
Oh, fuck, it's like riding a little mini bike.
Yeah.
It's cool looking. It's fun to go to the grocery store and maybe around town.
It rides the shit.
But I wouldn't go out. I don't know that I'd take that on the freeway. This is a nice riding bike for what it is.
Yeah, this is cool. So you just added the
battery tender cable. Oh. That's all I added.
Okay.
I've got the factory battery, so it fits in here properly. So because the other ones, I bought one and they're too tall. And there's, you say, oh, just bend it, you know. And I said, no, I want the right one.
Nice.
Fuel filters. Fuel filter. You know.
Yep. All stock.
It's all the way it was when it was new. Other than that, front brake stuff, and like I said. I wasn't willing to.
How does this open? Oh, okay, nice.
I didn't even clean the tank.
Yeah.
I just poured gas in it.
Okay.
Probably, you know, if you wanted to clean it, you can clean it, but.
Stop.
How you doing?
This is my dad. Okay, let's see. There is rust in the tank.
Which one do you want to ride?
Too cold.
What's that?
Too cold.
Too cold? We live in Oregon. You get like 3 months of the year for about an hour.
Is it easy to clean out the tanks?
You can buy, I did it on this one. You can buy this stuff at Harbor Freight.
Yeah.
Rust Be Gone shit.
Rust Be Gone, okay.
That one worked out really well.
So you did it for this one?
Yeah.
Already? Nice.
Want to get really stupid, you can send it off to a guy.
Yeah.
And he'll do something. I don't know what he does, but he charges $800 to do it.
Oh yeah.
The paint.
Oh yeah.
And I, you know, there's
some,
a point.
Some chemical, yeah.
Yeah, and I don't know how he does it. And then, you know, I wasn't gonna risk screwing the paint up.
Disempowering to varying degrees if you don't understand them. And so if you take